Center of gravity. So one of the main challenges for animators is creating a sense of weight. And so we have a number of tutorials on the topic of balance and weight shift, how that appears in static poses, dynamic poses, etc. So the first topic is the concept of center of gravity.